Sorry, guys. Top of the morning to you. It's like really early. See, the sun's out. Okay, it's just coming up. Anyway, so we're out here with the Nacto Skylark, and we're going to do our little trail ride and battery test. So we're going to be testing the battery while we're doing this trail ride. So, yeah, we're going to do a 2-for-1. So we're going to go out because, you know, this is only a 10-amp hour test. So I'm not, you know, going to risk it too much. I'll probably go out to the cemetery and then come back. And then, you know, we can always just go past, you know, a couple miles past and a couple miles back that way. So as long as when it gets near the end, I'm close, you know, that's how I like to do it. Let's do it. I don't know what that noise is. Is that the something rubbing there again? Yeah, okay, it's that fender rubbing again. I think I'm gonna have to just loosen that up and readjust that thing. Might have to just take the screws out and redo it. Yeah, so that stopped anyway, so. Okay, so that's what that noise was. It was the rubbing of the fender. It's like a what, 50 degrees or 52 or something. There's a little rabbit. He's sitting there chilling. Yeah, the bike rides really smooth. It has a very nice ride to it. So. Damn little chipmunk just jumped out there. I guess there's a little lot more animal action in the morning here than there is in the afternoon. There's another one right there running across the street there. Okay, so 1.46 miles. We've just been doing throttle. I haven't been pedaling. I just pedaled for a second when I first started, but I haven't been pedaling at all. Now, I'm not going real fast either, but this bike only goes 15, so. It still is a little bit chilly here in this shade, I'll be honest. Once you hit the sun, it's okay, but then when you go into the shade, it's a little nippy still. Hope there's a rabbit running. Oh, get out of here. I'm still waiting for that. Oh, there's another rabbit over there. I'm still waiting for that bear to show up. If he does, I'm on this thing, I'm in a world of trouble. Okay, so. I don't think this thing can outrun a bear. call the doctor. Okay, guys, we're at 2.11 miles. Let me pedal for a couple of minutes. I think the cemetery is 6 miles to the cemetery. Yeah. Now, once you get to this little section where I'm at right now, there's not much sun, so it's gonna be pretty cold right now for a bit. So I'm noticing the light. There's three bars on here. Red, yellow, and... green, yellow, and red. Okay, so the middle one's already flashing. Now, though, the middle one's actually gone already. If you look over here, you'll see. Wow. I mean, it's not like I'm beating the heck out of it, right? I'm just going, you know, sometimes 15. Most of the time, I'm doing less than that. So I don't have the throttle pulled all the way. It's just somewhere in between somewhere, you know. I don't have the hammer down, let's put it that way. Okay, so I'm committed to go make it to the cemetery, which is 2 more miles, so wow. Hopefully I didn't overcommit myself here. Because it could be bad news for coming back, okay? Okay, so we're at 4.5 miles. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna go past the cemetery. That 6 miles, 6 miles out for this thing is gonna be far enough. You know, we'll see if it craps out, and if it does, fine. And if it don't, then we'll just keep going back and forth down there at the bottom, so. I just don't want to get stranded 5 miles away. This thing pedals real nice, but I don't want to pedal it for 6 miles. Yeah, the seat's real comfortable too, so yeah, I haven't been doing any complaining about the seat. That's how you know it's good. I can't believe how comfortable it is and as hard as it is. It's hard, but it doesn't bother you. Very weird, must be the design. NACTO has the finest seat designer. Okay, I see the cemetery. We're almost there. So we're gonna stop there, take a little break, and then head back. We're gonna go past the cemetery just a couple of steps because it's 5.9 miles up here. So I wanna make it to the 6 and then turn back. Okay, there we go. All right. We did it. Wow. 5-6 miles. Holy tamale. All right, guys, I'm going to cut the video and I'll pick it back up when we get back to the car and we'll see where we're at. And if we don't make it back there, I'll chime in there that the battery died. All right, guys, I've made it to the 10 mile mark and the battery is, believe me, I think it's getting ready to die. So we got 2 more miles to get to the car, or pretty close to it. So yeah, we'll check in. If I don't make it to the car, we'll come back. All right, guys, we made it back to the car. As you see, the car right there. Okay, and so we are at 12.15 miles. So we went to the cemetery and then back, and this thing has been on the last bar here. This has been on empty for a while. So I don't know, we're just gonna keep going here until it craps out. But I'm not gonna go that far because I don't think it's gonna last that much longer. I would be surprised if it did, but we're gonna go do it. Uh-oh, there it went, it just died. Okay, so the battery just crapped out. I just felt it when I'm sitting there going, all of a sudden it went like that. I could just feel it. So the light completely went out, you see that? So we made it 12.61 miles. So there you go, guys. That's the end of the game right there. I'll make it back. I'm gonna stop the Relive app right now because I got it. You know, that's what we're doing for the battery test. We'll just head back. Yep, there's no throttle, there's no nothing. It's pedaling only. Wow, it didn't make it far after I thought it was getting ready to crap out, so. Oh well, we'll make it back. I think I'm not that far from the car. I'm just going to go nice and slow here. I'm not going to try to overdo it and kill myself. But this thing actually pedals pretty decently, so. Oh, mercy. Whew. It's not easy for a 65-year-old geezer to be pedaling these bikes when they run out of battery, man, believe me. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Wow. Thank goodness we didn't get that far, right? Thank God. All right, we made it back to the car. Here we go. Yay. All right, guys. Have a nice day, man. I'll talk to you later.